Hello everyone! Welcome back to I forgot to lower the volume of the game. I think that's better. Hopefully. It was a bit too loud for me. Anyway, let's cook! Why not, right? Seafood... double meat? Sure! Well, I got two fishes. Well, I have one more piece of seafood. Veggies?
No.
Fruit. Fruit it is, but let's use... yeah. Here now. I should probably actually eat something. All right. All of the meat. A lot of healing. Well, that's it for now, I guess. We do have a defense bonus at least. And I guess that's where we have to go, so let's go. Rather loud? Oh, how unconceivably well done! I should have known the princess would know how to call him. Princess, huh? Alright. Just leave the rest of the groundwork to us. What are you English just standing around for? Work, work, work! Okay then. I wanna see those tracks tracking today! Even if I've got to slap those summers into your whiny ass hands myself. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. And you folks, take those stairs up and to the left and you'll be in Old Town. No idea what the princess is thinking, though. You'll find nothing but flesh ripping, team gnashing monsters out there. I guarantee it.
Hey, where can the experts when it comes to dealing with monsters?
Expert or not, you best be keeping your eyes in the back of your heads. We'll wait for you here. By the time you're done, there'll be a shiny new set of tracks to carry you home. Carry on.
Nice. So I guess this leads... yeah, that's where we found these guys.
These ghost trials must replace them.
Have you ever seen one of these talking refrigerators before? These things are a fascinating relic of the ancient past. Not only can they give your foodstuffs at the perfect consistent temperature, they can also blow your mind with some highly intellectual verbal stimulus. Unfortunately, like most enigmatic relics of the past, they have a bad habit of just completely confusing the hell out of you.
Thank the maker, the whole thing is still working.
This whole platform is so old as there. Can't believe it's still standing. And I'll save me some time. Have you heard? They say you can see another world through the static of the television.
Might as well.
Yes, take a left at the top of the steps to get down to Old Town. Circle at the right now. That's Hillman's Ranch. And trust me, the old man there is scarier than any old monster.
So many voices. So immediately go right, right? I mean, he's telling me to go left. So of course I'm gonna go right. I guess I can't really do anything with that yet. So what's over here? Nothing I can do about it, I guess. There's apparently treasure though. Well, that one. So we have what? 9 hearts already? That's quite a bit. And this way to Old Town, I suppose?
Hello.
Okay. So hard to hit. Obvious treasure is obvious. Yay, more tokens! No. This is totally not scary or anything. All of those things. Second, when you have magic gear bubbles. See? Okay, so that over there is crossed off. That was quite a few of them. Yeah, there's probably something up there. Yes, we do get some way to break those open soon. Oh. Very soon, huh? Oh no. That's not good. Yeah, but what if we go here? That's what, got it. gear part. It's probably useful. How are we doing on those 3 gear parts? Nice. Ow. That was the wrong button. There we go. Okay, so those things are a good reason to use a gun. Effective way to do things, but neither is using all of my ammo, so I don't know. Guess we're going this way. So if I do this, this, maybe I can interact with around here. Doesn't seem like it. Oh well, let's keep going, I guess. Definitely need that. I guess. At least my ammo is mostly back. That's a shortcut. Simple enough. Right. Oh, that was just the key. Okay. Yay! Goodbye, Miasma. Hopefully. doesn't exactly tell us how to deal with the rest of their plans, but at least we can progress. Sort of. Just be careful where you step. It's over here. And yep. They're not that hard to deal with.
Yay! So happy!
Oh. Any other pathways? Can I maybe go this way? This leads... where exactly?
Mission complete! This has got a bit of slime breathing furnace, don't you think? Now, Assistant Yod, let's report back to New Dawn City.
Wait right there!
Oh, hello, Mr. Robot.
Please, please, I prefer to be called the Sonic Punk. I'm Alva's Lab Assistant, número uno.
So you're Lab Assistant 001. Oh, wow, too cool. Well, Mr. the Sonic Punk, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Lab Assistant 002, Sam.
Then I present the sign, gentlemen, is Lab Assistant Young.
Wow, you sure don't know a lot, Mr. the Sonic Punk.
This wouldn't be the first time I've astounded people with my huge network of informants.
Then you're just who we should report to. We found the slime breathing furnace, as requested.
That's just a squirt gun Grandpop used to water the flowers.
Grandpop?
Yes, that is just an ordinary squirt gun. Nothing more, nothing less. That's not to say it wouldn't come in handy. Let me take a look at it. A solid build, and still in good condition too. If I were to just put a little bit of fuel in here, add a little fire starter thing in here, a gas valve here... Et voila! Give this puppy a wall. A pretty badass weapon if I do say so myself. I should call it the Scepter of Flame. So we have a flamethrower. Got it.
The Scepter of Flame? Sweet!
There's no time to lose. Go fry something. Like those plants over there.
Fair enough, I guess. Can't really argue with that logic.
Just be careful you don't fry yourself. Alright, and that slime breathing furnace you're looking for, something tells me it's in that building over there. Past those plants, you can now conveniently burn to a crisp. Alright, I just remembered, I have a very important matter to attend to. So if you run into any trouble, don't hesitate to give me a shot. I shall be there at the speed of sound, for I am the Sonic Punk!
obtain Sonic Punk, I guess. Oh, that's convenient.
Farewell, my lady. Those monsters, those miserable things walking the streets, I mean. They come here often, looking upon me with those sorrowful, vacuous eyes, without saying a word.
That is kind of terrifying. Okay, so now we are in here. Very exploding, I see. Okay, so it's the left D-pad for the flamethrower. Just missing whatever goes in the down D-pad, I guess. Either way. Oh, hello. Probably return back up there at some point and... Yeah, there's... quite a bit to explore there, isn't there? Well, I suppose this is where we... No, still can't really actually go there. I guess we do have to go around. Going to hold back against those things. Alright, so I'm pretty sure there was something I could get over here somewhere. Ow. Okay, maybe I should actually eat something. I should also use that. I thought it was here for some reason. I suppose not. All right. Well, if it wasn't there. Suppose it was right over here. Oh yeah, and probably this way, right?
tiene 8 horitas. Oh well. I must be misremembering something again. Freaking drift on my gamepad. Well, there's a thing here. We can go there later. There's clearly something I don't Friends of Yonigard. For frequent customers of Yoni's Emporium, offers discounts across all of Yoni's Emporium's branches. That's convenient. Definitely worth the pain. Seems like the dead end, so let's go here first. That's probably useful. Yeah, how are we doing in too normal to too normal to advanced? That's pretty useful. And we have a discount for Yoni's Emporium, which I think is where we get the part upgrades. Speaking of which, Tycoon. Anything we can cook? Okay, so the proportions don't seem to actually matter. Seafood and meat. So we're pretty much out of new recipes anyway. I think I'll wait then. Thank you. rather terrifying. That just works better, huh? Ooh. Oh no. How is... Cool. Okay, can really use more ammo unless it's, you know, for puzzles, so... gotta be really careful. There's a chest right over there. Not sure how I'll get to it, but I'll try. Temple Garden, huh? So I can just collect that. This doesn't just open. So what we need is... I did not realize how low on HP I was. How... Okay, that's not too bad. Especially not that I know what I'm doing. Oh, she looks sad when I switch over to... What can I buy? Nah. Some healing would be nice though. That will do. Alright. Seem to be anything else to hear. But hey, it's cleared up now. Oh boy! Safe spot. Every once in a while, we run into something that seems strangely familiar. Don't question it, there's definitely meaning behind it. And like that, I hope you'll have fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!